I'm gon' brush your head. 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 I'm gon' brush your head.
All right, fight fans, here we go. Spar Star Promotions is proud to present the re-rounds of mixed martial arts in the light heavyweight division. This bout is sponsored in part by Validated Center. Once again, our referee in charge of this bout, Mylon Ayer. And now, introducing to you first on my right, fighting out of the red corner, he is wearing red trunks trimmed in black. He is training out of IMAC in Buena Park by way of Los Angeles. He weighed in 200 pounds, his record one win, no losses, with that single win coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Kris 100 Round Coleman!
Oh boy.
Kris Coleman.
His opponent across the cage on my left, fighting out of the blue corner. He is wearing blue trunks, trimmed in gray. He is training out of the Movement in Hawthorne by way of Gardena. He weighed in 196 pounds. Tonight, he is making his debut. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Kevin Vazquez. All right, fans, here we go. The re-rounds of mixed martial arts in the light heavyweight division.
All right, for those of you watching on the Global Combat Network, we got a couple 200-pound guys in the cage.
This is the hungry bar.
Sit down, adjust the tracking on your VCRs, and get ready, because we're about to see some heavy-hitting action here.
Oh, God.
Ooh, touch of the gloves. Oh, these guys are throwing right away.
Oh, the bird is looking hungry.
Collis gets the takedown. Good job.
Caraca.
Vazquez is well versed on the ground, from what I understand. I believe he's a blue belt, spending a lot of time at systems.
Oh, okay,
MMA.
This is some unorthodox stuff.
Vazquez now maintaining top, looking for the back here.
Oh,
keep hitting them. Keep hitting them.
Maybe back of the head, I'm not sure.
Yeah. Our referee had to pause the action here, a little bit of a foul.
They might take a point away from Vazquez here. Looks like more than a warning, could be wrong.
Mylon Ayer is giving him a stern talking to.
Vazquez pleading his case, but Mylon having none of it.
He was trying to soften up the hungry bird.
That's really unfortunate for Vazquez. He had a dominant position there with both hooks.
At least it's only a warning, no point deduction.
Calmez now knows he does not want to go to the ground with Vazquez. See how he reacts to that.
Calmez switching stance and digging to the outside leg, but he eats a 1-2. Hungry bird's going to have to keep those hands up, swinging for the fences. Not a lot of technique in those kicks.
Vazquez getting comfortable here, lands a nice right hand, tells Calmez to bring it.
Both fighters charge forward with their chins exposed and their hands down.
The hungry bird got to cover up after he throws a shot.
You got to figure whoever's going to land here, someone's going to sleep.
Yeah.
Not a lot of defense so far.
I look for Vazquez to maybe use a snap down here, try to get Calmez off the cage, work that front headlock position.
Well, we got a bird's eye view of what the angry bird, the hungry bird, is working with here. I wish the Hinkar girls would get this close.
Vazquez, nice single leg, able to disrupt the bounce and bring the fight once again back to the mat.
He's trying to clip the hungry bird's wings.
Thomas holding on to that chancery, but it's not doing him much good.
Bad spot here for Calmez.
Vazquez in the mount.
The hungry bird gotta put his feet in the cage. Okay.
That's the end of the round.
Saved by the bell is Vazquez. I think he thought he won the fight. I'm sorry, saved by the bell is Calmez. I think Vazquez thought he won the fight.
Good first round action so far, besides that referee stoppage for the foul. Mr. Kevin Vazquez in firm control. Kevin, how do you score that first round?
You got to give it to Vazquez. I mean, even with the, he only got warned for the back of the head strike, so no point deduction, but dominated position the whole time for the most part.
Uncle Hanach, how do you score that fight?
That fight? Well, the fight's not over as far as I'm concerned.
That round, I apologize.
But yeah, we're going to send you back to Javari for communications. But let me tell you something. I'm going to give that one to Kris. To Kevin Vazquez. The hungry bird, if he's still, he's got to stay hungry.
Uncle,
if you want to win this one.
How dare you? You know I got my master's at 5 pounds.
Yeah, you got your master's at University of Phoenix.
I can't call you.
Vazquez looks very confident here, ready to enter this second round. Calmas looks a little shooken up.
All right, round two, here we go. Calmas starts with a kind of a kick to the shin there. Vazquez standing strong. I bet Vazquez, you know, is Vazquez going to try to get this fight back to the mat? What do you guys think?
I think Calmas needs to abandon those kicks and concentrate on the hands.
You know, Vazquez now keeping his hands low.
Yeah, I'm seeing some sloppy defense and also some sloppy striking. But
beautiful check there from Vazquez.
Ooh, nice right hand from Calmas lands.
Yeah.
Again, Vazquez keeping his hands at his hips there.
If I was Vazquez, I want to take this back to the ground, just because that was where he had the most success.
Yeah, I agree.
Calmas now getting a lot more loose on his feet here.
Beautiful checks from Vazquez.
Oh, but chin up, you know.
Another nice check. That kick is not landing for Calmas.
Vazquez is not scoring points standing there with his hands at his hips. That is for certain. Calmas, you know, taking control here.
I think some people might think this is gamesmanship, but I think it's more tiredmanship.
Yeah, I think Vazquez is a little gassed
guys
here.
Guys is a little tired. You know, they're not used to this setting. But you know what? They're both giving it what they got here. So let's get it, boys. Stay hungry, hungry bird, and stay angry, Vazquez, and get this. We gotta turn the hungry bird into a yard bird of the barbecue variety.
Calmas now on his bicycle, eats a right hand.
Oh,
Vazquez
taken down here.
Forward.
Beautiful sprawl from Vazquez.
Beautiful sprawl. I think that was a big mistake for, he's back.
Both fighters breathing heavily. Gas tank starting to empty.
Yeah.
Here late in the second round for both combatants.
Yeah, this is gonna turn into who want this one more.
Ooh, Calmas almost knocked himself out there.
Yeah, but.
He also landed a nice right hand in the exchange.
Ooh, nice right hand again, Calmas.
Oh.
Now Vazquez charges forward with a little bit of a 1-2. Oh, some chin checking going on. Calmas in trouble here.
Hakam Sakam Hobart.
Calmas shoots for a desperation shot there at the end. Vazquez coming on strong in those final 5 seconds.
You know, I don't know if that was more from the shot that he took or just from exhaustion.
It's more exhaustion.
Calmas falling forward to get the single leg there as the lovely and talented Mel Bunny enters the cage.
I think it was a combination of being tired and also, you know, getting your bell hung a little bit, you know?
I'm sorry, what were we talking about?
I don't remember because this one is nice too. All three, you can't lose with the Hinkar girls at Spar Star MMA and Valish Chudov. But let me tell you something. I'm starting to like the Hungry Bird outfit more and more. It reminds me of Booker T from Harlem Heat. I like that, and I remember, I'll never forget the soliloquy he had about Hulk Hogan.
I like the Jordans on the corner man there for Calmas. See the old school Jordans?
Not too shabby, my brother.
That's right. I think Hulk Hogan's got to remember that Booker T is still coming for him.
Yeah, I think a lot of people in Inglewood remember that too.
Shout out to Stevie Ray. Everybody knows he was the cornerstone of that tag team.
Well, I was more a Booker T guy, but hey.
All right, round three action. Here we go.
Both fighters
Kris Calmas,
heavy.
Kevin Vazquez, a couple 200-pounders getting ready to throw some thunder and lightning. Three rounds left. Let's see if either one of these guys have anything left in the gas tank.
Both men focus. And Hedy Chuhak, I don't know what the referee has in his hands there,
like,
but he got to get rid of that.
Dirty
that looks
dish
like
rag.
Something that I had under my bed in college.
Yeah, kind of. when you was watching, what's that?
Mel Bunny.
Married with Children. And you was watching Christina Applegate.
Scrambled Cinemax.
Oh, caray. And you was watching The Hobbit Bird Show.
Emmanuel in space. Here we go, touching the gloves.
Or any of the other Emmanuel for that.
Let's not forget about Nicole Eggert and Charles in charge.
Let's not forget that one.
Oh, God, that one movie, what was it called?
Corey Haim?
Yes, and Corey Feldman. God bless the Coreys. All right, round three action, we are underway.
Okay, nice. A feeling out process.
Vazquez does a very nice job of checking that inside low kick.
You know, both guys pouring a lot of sweat here. Vazquez seems a little bit looser. Calm has taken the center of the cage.
Calm must have a focused look in his eyes.
Neither fighter moving their head. I'd like to see some kind of a level change, a little feint maybe.
Yeah. You know, that's going to come in time. You know, this we in the early stages here.
There we go. Vazquez
career.
Now moving
Vazquez,
his head.
Vazquez got some head. Yeah, you're right about that.
You know, at one point in this fight, one of these guys is going to have some faith in their skills and commit to a combination. You get the sense that whoever does is going to win the fight.
Vazquez, hands down and chin straight up in the air. He's got to be careful not to get clipped.
Ooh, Camas eats a left hand there. He's in trouble here.
Ooh, he's
he
big right.
The height.
Camas looking for a desperation takedown, and he gets it.
He can't turn the corner on that one.
No, Vazquez has wrestling in his arsenal. We can see that. Very nice sprawl.
Yeah, nice hips on that one.
Yeah.
But he's got to watch out for the back to the head.
This might be about it for Camas. He doesn't seem to have anything left here.
Here we go. He needs to come under there.
Vazquez landing repeated right hands, now switching to the right hand rather. But Camas gets back up and lands a nice left right hand.
Camas just doesn't have the gas in the tank to push forward. That was his opportunity.
This is one for the ages.
a war of nutrition.
Neither fighter throwing caution to the wind.
Look at this guy, the dedication. Look at the eye contact. Okay. Look at that, a show of respect. At the end, they was playing that game where one guy who's going to look away first. What'd you call that? I don't know, staring contest?
Yeah.
I get the feeling that one of these guys just snatched a victory from the jaws of defeat.
It's cliche night here.
Don't snatch something from these guys. Nobody snatched too much out of the jaws or the plates of either of these gentlemen.
Snatch rhymes with Uncle Hanach. We will be right back with the official decision here. Our ninth fight of the evening just finished up. Kris Calmus, Kevin Vazquez. We are live here at the Hollywood Park Casino. Spar Star MMA. And you are where you are, watching, of course, on the Global Combat Network. I'm Jonathan King from theclinchreport.com. With me, as always, Renato Laranja, 27-time world champion, and future professional mixed martial artist, Kevin Widdoes. We'll be right back with the official decision. Don't go anywhere.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of action, once again, let's give both fighters a big round of applause. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of action, we go to the scorecards. We have our decision. Judge at ringside, Mike Bell scores the bout 30-27. Larry Landless scores the bout 30-26. And Dr. Nelson Hamilton scores the bout 29-28 in favor of our winner by unanimous decision, the blue corner, Kevin Vazquez!